It's kind of an unusual little old house, but they mounted the attic fan in the wall. Now that would just look terrible. You know, that just sounds awful. And it would be, except this guy, he's an airplane pilot, and he painted the attic fan. And this is a fan 4 foot, you know, in diameter, big, huge fan blades. He painted it like a P-51 Mustang in World War II. These bright colors, reds and yellows on it. It was so cool looking. He made fan art out of his attic fan. It was really cool.